Acer.com, and today I'm reviewing the Acer S23 1HL monitor that I unboxed a few days ago. Now this is a 12-inch by 50cm wide LCD monitor with LED technology. As you can see from the picture, it's very gorgeous and very sleek, and it's very good for gamers and especially for Mac users and Windows 7 users. As you can see, this monitor is really, really thin. It's half an inch thick, that means it's like 2 times of an iPhone 4. That's technically not really that thick for a monitor, which is really, really nice. So if you take a look at the back, there's a DVI in, a VGA input, and a power output for you to power up your baby right there. On the front, there's an Acer logo, and the border is made of a really nice glass slash plastic material that makes it really sturdy and durable, so it can last 3 to 5 years. And the stand is made of a really sturdy and durable material as well. So it's the same kind of material as the border as well, and the stand and neck is the same thing. So to power this baby up, all you gotta do is press the power button on the bottom right. Press the power button, of the monitor. Make sure it's connected to a PC or a laptop through a VGA slash DVI cable. So here I'm gonna show you some Assassin's Creed of this monitor. I just picked this game out actually like a month ago or something like that, or a week ago, I don't know. And so as you can see, I put the graphics and all the other stuff to its highest settings, and it looks gorgeous on the display. Of course, it's not gonna look the highest because on the camera right now it looks better when you actually have the monitor. So this is the highest quality I can do so far, so please watch it in 720p right now on YouTube to see the highest quality there is. So I'm gonna begin a new game here. As you can see, it has a really hardcore graphics to it. You can see all the really nice effects that the game has. And this shows its full HD potential when you play some hardcore games such as this one, such as Assassin's Creed, or maybe Portal 2 for Mac, because I'm a Mac user. And you can see that it's showing its full 1080p power in this monitor, and you can see those little tiny details in this. See the smoke there a while ago, and see those droplets there, and you can really see the detail in those people. Blood, splashes, dots, all vivid and crisp. Just take a quick look around. This is the introductory of Assassin's Creed. It's really nice. And by the way, that's not the lagging, it's just the way the game goes. So right now I'm just gonna demo all the surroundings on the display. I'm just gonna move the camera around, and as you can see everything in complete detail. I mean, look at it, it's just gorgeous. So yeah, and of course everything looks better in person, like I said before, and it's very, very nice. Crips. I'm just gonna go through more surroundings. And that's one of the videos you see during the gameplay. You can see the blood on the t-shirt or whatever you call that. It looks really nice. Basically on the monitor, guys, so this goes on retail for about $219, as I've heard on the Acer website. And I picked this up at my local computer store for about, let's say, $190. And I'll give you the best price on Amazon right now. I think it's about $140. I think I ripped off about $50. That's quite a lot. And for what it does, I think it's actually a pretty darn good price on Amazon. So if you like this review, subscribe, comment this video what you think about it. Future suggestions, improvements of future reviews for products, Also comment this video what product would you like me to review, and I might be able to review them. Rate this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys later.